And then she tried to do it again, and I was like, are you dumb? Because that just doesn't make sense. Like, it just wasn't getting through to her that everything that was going down for a reason. She just wasn't.
So we've had class for a week now, and this is what he's learned. He's learned to use his potty. He's learned to love his crate. He's learned to sit. He's learned about baths and water.
I follow you.
He's learned to play. He's learned to sit in his pram.
Girl, I never love one like
and he's learned that we're his humans.
If you're happy and you know it, wag your tail. If you're happy and you know it, wag your tail. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, wag your tail.
My bedtime is at 8. But I don't go to bed. Cause I'm the boss.
So flipping cute. Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh, he's cute.
You know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I just said, look.
Come here. Come here. Who did that? Is that you? Who did that?
Look at my happy guy. Oh, just a happy guy. Oh, just a look at that, a happy.
Oh, good girl. Good job, Al.
Your fault.
This my little doggy dude. Getting chunky, eating all the food. Snuggles and he's pretty singing cute. That's my little dude. Way too many toys up in the room. And this is all he really ever chewed.
Oh my god, I totally bug him. Yeah.